Out with the old and in with the new. The bushes and shrubs have reached the end of their useful life and will be replaced with flowers. Underground watering is also being installed, which will be more efficient. We can now see the base and the plaque of our Statue of Liberty. And by spring, Jubilee attendees will be able to enjoy this timely facelift.